Special shout out to Rita Best in the building. Alright, so check this out. We got a special encore performance by a recording artist. Now listen about this artist, if you don't know her. She's got one of the hottest tracks rocking on TikTok right now. She's all about positivity. She's all about beautifulness. No matter how you look, you are beautiful. And I say the same thing too, by the way. Let y'all know. All y'all beautiful. She has performed all over the place. She's all over YouTube. She right now has the hottest single on the street, and she's doing a lot more. So ladies and gentlemen, and everyone in Las Vegas and around the world, we present to you, make some noise for, straight from New York City, hot recording artist, Barbie LaVie!
Thank you. What's good, Vegas? I'ma need y'all to cheer me on. Let's hear that noise. Let's hear that noise. Hey, in the pool, let's hear that noise. All right, y'all got some competition. What about on the side? So let me tell y'all something. I've been having a really, really good time here in Vegas. I kind of lost my voice, but you know what? Ain't nobody gonna rain on my parade. I'm still gonna perform for y'all, and I'm still gonna motherfucking put on. Make some noise. That's what we do in New York. We make it work. Alright? I fucking love Vegas. I think I'm moving out here. Alright, so for those of y'all who don't know me, I'm Barbie LaVie. I'm a singer, rapper, songwriter, performing, and recording artist. You can find my music on all platforms. I'm on TikTok. I'm on YouTube. And check me the fuck out. I promise you will not be disappointed. All right, so I'm gonna start y'all off with a freestyle. What y'all think about that? Y'all like hip-hop? Make some noise if you like hip-hop. All right, let's get it, DJ. In the Dominican Republic, the biggest genre right now is dembow. So I said, let me dip my feet in the water. Oh,
let me get right
and
there.
And try some dumbo.
And you get right
there. So that's what I'm about to give y'all. Go ahead.
I'm just going to be on here.
It's okay.
Barbie la vi. El chat produciendo. Oye, de la nueva. Dígame, no lo voy a la gordita.
Bueno, mi amor, te equivocaste.
Ok. Los tigres no me sueltan. Thank you so much.
They,
I really do feel the love.
They got another song, but they tired already.
Everybody has been super nice to me all week, and I appreciate that. I'm very nice and humble myself. I'm out of breath. This shit ain't easy, guys. I make this shit look good and easy, but this shit ain't easy. A bitch is out of breath. All right. So for those of y'all who missed Wednesday, do not fret. You are here today. Make some noise for yourselves. For yourselves, yeah, that's right. No, come on, y'all gotta love yourself. Make some noise for yourself. This last song I'ma perform for y'all is the song that DJ Delight was talking about that's doing very well on TikTok. It's called Body Positivity. That's what this is about. Self-love, self-acceptance, size acceptance, plus size, skinny, chubby, big bones, it don't matter. We all motherfucking beautiful, right? Okay, DJ Delight, go ahead, boo.
Don't let nobody come. Don't let nobody come. Stolen out of see right. All I see is beauty looking from these sides. Either clapping on your boo, and either way, I keep it moving. Still, I want delicious, gotta keep the boys drooling. Got my fans soon, gotta keep these rolls intact. Some rather see a jiggle, as a matter of fact.
First of all, thank you guys for the love, for the energy. I'ma need some more noise, come on. That's what I like to hear. There's so many people to thank. I feel like I'm in the motherfucking Grammys. But DJ Delight, thank you so much. Reggie, thank you so much. Wolfpack Entertainment in the building. Sponsor my trip so I could come out here and perform for you guys. That's a big deal. Theo, thank you. Because of Theo, he put me onto all these bashes, and I'm able to relay this body positivity message for all of y'all. Stu, thank you so much for the opportunity. I don't know where you at, but thank you. Chanel, thank you, baby. Baby, this is my hype woman right here. She's wearing a Barbie LaVie shirt. Okay, I got merchandise, guys. I have body positivity hats and shirts. Just talk to me if you want one. I got you. And I love y'all. Thank you so much.